all the bastards who are waiting on a government check, getting money for keeping quiet. Guess you can blame the 30%, the blissfully ignorant, who want change but on their own time. Cause in this country it's either get rich or get lost to be worth a dime. It's been almost 10 years and look what you've done. The nation is scared, the money's all gone. You try to hide your lies between jargon and speech. The terrorists are coming and there's hungry to feed. I'm not saying that I know what's best, just saying we can do better than this. This is class war and it's getting pretty old. Now we talk about guns like they don't kill men, who would go home to their families and tell them how much he loves them. And it's not what we see on our TVs. We see national threats, not martyrs. And you can find the blood on the hands of the ones we've elected to lead us. And it's been almost 10 years and look what you've done. The nation is scared, the money's all gone. You try to hide your lies, tweeting jargon and speech. The terrorists are coming and there's hungry to feed. I'm not saying that I know what's best, saying we can do better than this. This is fear-mongering and it's getting pretty old. Now as a nation, we hold our tongues, afraid to speak out on the pollution that we're breathing into our lungs. So now I'm a terrorist in the sense that I can't breathe, and I won't sit idly by while you do this shit to me. So throw me in jail, give me a name. Say it's for national security and everybody's sake. Cause it's your constitutional freedom to speak your mind. And you're free to do that, son, as long as you don't step out of line. If you throw away our freedoms to hold on to peace of mind, then you're giving them what they want and leaving us all behind. It's been almost 10 years and look what you've done. The nation is scared, the money's all gone. You try to hide your lies between jargon and speech. Terrorists are coming and there's hungry to feed. I'm not saying that I know what's best, just saying we could do better than this. This is Canada and it's getting pretty old. This isn't a police state, no, we live in provinces. This country was built on freedoms, not on broken promises. So don't sell us to the highest bid. You deserve everything you get. Cause this isn't a democracy, it's a fascist nation.